Though we are isolating right now, we are not isolated.
I miss you. We miss you.
An encouraging word. An encouraging word. An encouraging word.
An encouraging word.
I'm Janet McGregor Williams, and today I wanted to tell you the story of Saddako. Saddako was a young girl who was in Hiroshima when they dropped the atomic bomb. 10 years later, in 1955, she was hospitalized with leukemia from the radiation fallout, given less than a year to live. She started to make origami cranes. Legend has it that if you make 1,000 cranes, it will bring healing. She lacked paper, so she would use any bit of paper she could find, from a gum wrapper to medical notes and letters from her classmates. She folded them to make paper cranes. She made 644 of these simple paper cranes in her life before she died. Her classmates finished the 1,000 and buried them with her. Recently, I have been making paper cranes and praying for the healing of the world. If you would like to join me, there are instructions on the internet. Just Google origami and paper cranes. I have found that wrapping paper makes good paper cranes. You'll notice that that's what I used for these. It's thinner than computer paper and a little bit easier to fold. May we pray together and work for the healing of our world.